morning and on top of the crowds that gathered for the dawn service here and other services in community across the Downs and across our nation, it's reassuring to know that we have a supportive community coming together with our service organisations commemorating this special day. Can I make special acknowledgement to all current and ex-service men and women, those present and those unable to join us today.
They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them, lest we forget.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Thank you.